All right, good morning. It's early, as usual. But I wanted to show you, I hit my peanuts. Here's my peanuts. They're coming up. I don't normally help them, but I'd be so excited to see this stuff growing. I just have to come out and look at it. And so, there's another one. Here's another one. So look at, you got the lizard again. Yeah, look at him. He's playing with a lizard. Oops, sorry. Cat is playing with the lizard. Can y'all see him? Y'all see him right there? Look, see him? He's playing dead or something. He's been playing with it for like 2 days now. That's my garden cat. See? He's not killing it, he's just playing with the thing. It's almost playing dead. Zoom in again. Where is it at? I lost this camouflage light. You lost it too, Silver? Where is it at? I think Silver lost it too. Wait till he finds it again. Yeah, I looked away that quick. The thing is the same color as these wood chips. All right. So back to these peanuts. You see right there? Another peanut plant. It's gonna be so exciting, bro. I'm looking forward to some homemade peanut butter. Here's another one. I don't know what's going on here. I'm just struggling to get out of the ground. Here's some more peanuts. We have a few of them. Never grown peanuts before. This is you spotting them right in there. Get you out of there. Let's get you out of there. All right, there you go. That's another, I don't know if it's gonna make it. There you go, a little burnt from the, this is one I almost destroyed. I didn't realize it was a plant. But we'll see what happens. See it right there? Didn't even realize it was a plant. I thought it was like a weed or something. Snatched the thing off. Another one. Nice looking plants. Yep. Here's another one. There's two more right here. So I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go back and count them all. There we go. Alright. So we have, let's go in here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Look at here. Didn't even see number 5. It's tucked in there. Number 5. See. Over. 6, 7, 8, 9. 9. Count it. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 20 peanut plants. Did he find it again? Where is it at, Silver? You come in, you come up on this garden, expect confrontation. Because Silver don't play around. You would never know he was this vicious. Yeah, he has it. He's just playing with it. He found it. Silver. You get too close to my plants, man. You need to back yourself up. Back you and your lizard up. All right, wherever he at. Now he lost him again. Alright, whatever. Better stay off. Alright, so we also have some black beans that I planted. See those? I'm not gonna count all of them. As you can see, there's the row. They bust right through them wood chips, nice and strong. The only downside to my garden is that I had a lot of horse uncomposted, but not completely composted. Horse manure. Also planted some watermelon seeds. There you go. Watermelon seeds right here. Got about 20 something. 20 of them plants. 20 something. It's a big number. As you can see them. And then the cantaloupe. These are cantaloupes. So this is, I believe, my biggest beauty right here. That's the biggest one. So right next to it, I don't know how that one got that close to it. But either way. Alright, so yesterday I came out here and I get off. Came out here and I did a little, you know, shaping up to my tomato plants like I told y'all I did. And they look pretty good. I mean, you know, I ain't got no complaints. Not that I want to. That's what they're looking like. So, look like, I guess they said it look like little trees, you know. For some reason, everything on this side seems to be doing better than everything on that side.
Daddy, look at that garden.
He all right. He got him a lizard. He got him another pet lizard out here. So. Look at him. See, look at the little thing. He don't kill it. Just tossing it around. That's what happened. You get caught in this garden, you become a toy. Tossing this thing like a daggone shark on a seal. Silver, you gonna kill the thing, man.
What is it?
It's a lizard. Hey, you're getting too close to my plants. Both of y'all. It looked like Silver might have bit the tail off. There you go, Silver. Get him. Your toy off.